In this video, I will show you how to use the shared steps library in Testim. The shared steps library is where you manage your shared steps. It can be accessed through the test list menu item on your left and clicking on shared steps. Shared steps can be arranged in folders. All shared steps within the current projects are listed here on this screen, and you can perform a variety of actions on each and every shared step. The shared step library screen displays a list of shared steps and folders with the following information: the name of the shared steps or folder, the last date the shared step folder was modified. A kind indicates whether the item is a shared step, group, or folder. If it's a shared step, the type of the step will be listed as a custom action, custom validation, etc. Used by is the number of tests using the shared step. If you expand, you can see all the relevant test cases that are using the same shared step. By clicking on the test case, it will redirect you to the relevant test case and the shared group or step that is currently used in this test case. You can filter your shared steps by step category. Simply access an advanced filters and you can filter by groups, actions, validations, and wait fors. Click on apply and the filter will be applied. You can use the search text box to find shared steps or folders based on their names. Simply type the name of the shared step or folder and the system will filter out the relevant steps in this repository. You can export the details of all the selected shared steps by selecting the shared steps and clicking on the export to CSV. You can hide shared steps from the list. Hiding them will remove them from the list and from the Add Step menu in the editor. To hide the shared steps, select the step you would like to hide from the list. From the top menu, click on the Hide option and approve the warning. To unhide hidden steps, open up an advanced filter and select Show Only Hidden Steps. Select the step you would like to unhide and click the Unhide option. Thank you.